What is up, everybody? It's your boy Mel. Last time, the heck? Phone just going off. Last time we beat the gym leader, and now we are. I don't know what I'm supposed to do next. So, came here to go. Oh yeah, I already talked to you. I don't know what I'm supposed to do next, but we just beat the gym leader. So, hopefully some dialogue pop up because I honestly don't know where to go. Yeah. Yeah, there's nothing else to say, but that's it. We did that. Our team did well. Now that I'm done, I need to switch out, I guess you no longer have an excuse for that. You're strong enough to protect yourself. Okay. So, I guess, we'll figure it out from there. I also don't know. Okay, let's walk around. Dialogue has to pop up somewhere, right? Hey! Oh, it's Lily. You. Battle me. I have a name, bit. You know what? You got it. Yeah, so that's the first time we're fighting level 20. Okay, so Lily has dramatically gotten stronger since our last match. And her Pikachu has Shockwave. She just one-shotted me. Yeah, I'm done playing these games early. Alright. Okay, you know what? Was not expecting this. This Pikachu, what the heck? That! This, okay, we got a light ball Pikachu. That explains so much. Like the one shot and everything. It's all explained. Yeah, exactly. Oh, I'm so glad I got Thief on this thing. But unfortunately, it's a trainer battle, so I have to give its light ball back, right? I'm pretty sure I do. So I'm so glad I was like. You don't just one shot. Like, I was wondering, like, why did I do so much damage? But if it lets me keep her light ball, because of my thief, my Pikachu about to be doing some damage. Riolu, okay, you got a Riolu. Let's go back to Pikachu. Hopefully now we're done playing these games. Level 19, I don't like this at all. Catch a T-Wave, please. Take a seat. Ice Punch. Okay. But what is with my phone vibrating? Oh my goodness, I gotta go check my phone after this battle. Apparently somebody needs me that badly, great. Yeah, you stay paralyzed. All these freaking Pokemon and like her team is just one-shotting. Like, I don't get it. And you got War Turtle, so I gotta figure this out. I gotta probably use Eevee. Apparently, Blastoise is Water Steel now, so I'm like, oh, that's great. Wait, why did he switch? I'm gonna use Quick Attack. I'm adamant nature, that's not gonna do anything. Yeah, you're not confused. Adaptability, Quick Attack. That did the same amount as the other attack. As long as I can get him in range of Dragon Fire, like, we... Not range, you know, freaking Citrus. But yeah, as long as I can get him in range, we'll be alright. That's all I have to do, is I just gotta get him in range. I'll go for 1 HP clean. The Dragon Fire might be able to kill, but it might not kill. There you go, I'm gonna go into the Fawns. Hopefully he doesn't kill. And let's just hope he doesn't kill, alright? Let's just do that. I'm no longer paralyzed. Bite. Squirtle's notoriously slow, so I'm just double kick. Yeah, there we go. Didn't kill, but it's fine. Bite might not kill. No, we level 1 HP, even better. At least thieves. Nope, that didn't do crap either. Okay, that's fine. And she's brought me down to the wire, and I bet she has a potion. I'm willing to bet money she's about to heal right now. Never mind, she didn't. Okay. All jokes aside, she would have healed. She would have won. And I'm learning Flame Will. All right. I actually like Fire Spin slightly. More smoke screen and scratch. Why can't I win? Cause you suck. I got a light ball for my Pikachu from a trainer in this city. That only battled me after I fighting the gym. He might have another. Well, anyway, I'm here because the professor called me from the Pokemon Center requesting us to come back. Do you think he's ready to confess his undying of her love to me? Damn it, I gave her light ball back. Trash. I have a feeling. So there's a trainer here that gave her a light ball only after fighting the thing. Now I gotta go find this dude. Frick. Let's try the park first since there's... Let's try the park first since there's a Pikachu running around here. Nope. Do you? Alright, it's none of you three. There might be someone in the house. I'm getting me a light ball. Right, you're talking about fat cake still. I don't remember any Pikachu loving people. I never left the city because my parents went on a journey. Whatever. Is it you? I don't know what to do with that girl. Yeah, you're just a parent. Girl's not a trainer, I'm not gonna waste my time. My grandfather's sick. Grandfather's asleep. I'm not gonna waste my time with that house. Daily jogs. Frick. I'm going to find. Do you not know how to knock? Bitch! Ew, get out of my room. That's why I never came to your stank ass house anyway. Generally just so dreamy. Maybe it's... Hey. Wait! Uh-oh. Y'all hear this music? Today's the day. The day where I set out on my journey. Lucifer? Lucifer? I probably need to head to the mainland first, but first I need to test my strength. Allow me to show you my power. Hey, this battle music! Pokemon trainer Lucifer. Okay. I just realized this is definitely XL Tour Life. Yeah, this is definitely little Uzi Vert. Okay. All right. All right. God, this boy got Uzi Vert. All right, let's go. Dang it. That sludge is doing a lot. No way. Dang it, you're too strong. Snorunt? I would stay in, but that did a lot of damage to me. I'm gonna do that. Move to the edge. I'm gonna the dead. Talking like this music's just so good. I'm just like listening to the music. Duskull, what's the Duskull doing to an Eevee? That's what I need to know. bite. You're the worst. Why does everybody have thunder and ice punches? What is this? This sounds so good listening to while battling. Alright. Thanks, to our life. You know what would be dope if they have sauce it up too? That'd be real dope. Swords dance. Oh! Uzi, calm down. Okay, level 18. Okay, got two levels. Vulpix. Vulpix is fire ghost in this game. I know that too. Or is that only Ninetales? It might only be Ninetales. I know Ninetales for a fact. We'll see. Oh, yeah, Vulpix too. Okay, cool. Work up. Hey, that's one of my favorite attacks. Dig, okay. Eevee, you want to learn Dig right now? I'll let you learn Dig. I was Shinx, and I just learned Dig? That was just destined, clean. Shinx got boosted too. And Luxray is electric dark. That's what it is, yeah. Whoop, little Uzi Vert, you're done for. All my Pokemon fainted. Yes. Here, have this light ball. Now I see where I stand. All right, thank you. Hope we meet again sometime soon. So you're gonna leave your house? All right. Well. Dang, now I don't want to evolve Pikachu into Raichu, but I'm gonna have to at some point because I'm getting me my fairy type. Sweet. Alrighty, man. I need to buy some more potions. Definitely need to buy some more potions before we continue. Everybody is so strong in this game. See, that's why I like these types of games. Like, they're strong, but there's no, like, stupid restrictions with it, you know? Oh, we can buy super potions now. Grant, super potions are kind of a rip, so I'm only gonna buy 5. Well, they added a lot of stuff we can buy. Oh, we can buy Repel now. Let me get 9 of these. And then I'm gonna buy 3. Ah, 5. Alright. Alright, cool. 5 Great Balls, 10 Pokeballs, a Cherish Ball. Got me some Super Potions. So I gotta walk all the way back through that forest. Yeah, see, that's why I bought those repels. Because I was like, as soon as she said, go back to the professor, the first thing in my head was like, that means I gotta walk through this forest. Save. Might run into... what's his face? Alright, slap a repel. And we're gonna go. All my friends are dead. Push me to the edge, man. All my friends are dead. Dang. Nice tree. Why am I just wasting my steps? Yep. Legitimately wasted my steps running around staring at the tree. Great. I'll go this way, right? Yeah. I hate this floor. Oh my gosh, no, it's not. I thought. Press it down, 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 yeah. Keep going down. Alright, I think I know how to get out of here. Oh, I hate this floor so much. Okay. First gate. now. Alright, cancel. We got a badge. Let's go inside. So you're back, and it's only wasted a few hours of my life. Congrats. Give me your Pokedex. I need to upgrade it. Here. Again. Now it should be easier to look at Pokemon from the entire region. Hi, honey. I was going to come here to congratulate you, but there's a man outside asking to see the professor. What is it now? Yeah, that's my mommy. What are you doing here? I've come to visit you, of course. You never come home. I'm always so lonely. I have no business back home. If that's all you came here then for, then pack your things and leave. Alright, fine. You got that. You got me. I didn't come here for that. I came here because I heard Team Epsilon tried to steal fossils from the museum in the city. What? They're doing... What are they doing on this island? That's what I came here to find out. Or that's what I would say if I didn't have led you right here. Hi there. Nice to meet you. My name is Spruce. I'm Mongolia's twin brother. Word on the street is you helped Siren stop the Epsilon from stealing fossils from the museum. For that, I must applaud you. I would love it if you would come with me to the mainland so I could interview you. What do you say? You can't take him. He's part of my new experiment. Oh, Pootie. I really had my hopes up, too. Oh, how rude. What's your name, sweetie? What the fuck? There. R. 2. Mongolia's? Well then, I thought we was about to see some Madam X type shit, and she's still going evil. Well then, either way, there are assistants of mine, and you can't have them. I have work to do. God, Lily is stupid. Wait, come here for a second. All right, dog, what's up? I know you're working for my brother right now, but I'd really appreciate it if you came with me to the mainlands. You couldn't possibly wish to stay on this island for the rest of your life. It'd only be for an interview, and then you can come right back if you like. What do you say? Yes. Really? I'm excited. Get in the van. We'll go to the boat now. Of course. I'm not about to stay in this island. So your name is Mel? I had a pet rock named Mel once. It died, though. The fuck? Once we get to the boat there, we'll be other Pokemon trainers there. Just try to stay out of trouble. It'll be smooth sailing from here. Off the boat we go. Boat dock. What's going on? Come with me. What's the issue, officers? Detective Spruce, we are in a bit of a sticky situation right now. All these people are waiting to board the SS Pira, but there's only space for one more passenger. But if you need to get on, then we can make an exception. Oh, I know. Allow my friend to take my place. I'll board the next boat. Don't worry. Just don't worry too much. Just make sure that as soon as you get there, you get to Godboard City and find a girl named Lucy. She's my assistant. Police, we have to leave right now, though. This way. Alright. Please, stay out of trouble. Hello, sir. Feel free to stay on launch until the boat docks. Here's the key to your room. I've been on this boat for 14 years. I don't know how to leave it. Nigga, what? Isn't this boat wonderful? I hope I find my true love in Gardorb City. I should probably find my room first. Oh. Alright. What the? Oh, this is my room, huh? It's bookshelves with books. Poke Doll. Ew. What do you need that for? I booted up the PC. I could always take Togepi. But I don't want them. Alright, so we're gonna end this episode off here. We're on a boat. We've done not too much, but just enough. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. It's your boy Mel. Goodbye.